taking the spring out, and now I'm just holding pressure with my thumb. And you can see that the platform escapement is performing very well.